Yes. Can you tell me your ID?
MLMBNGSTM1.
Can you move your head?
Yes.
Your eyes now. Cervical and optical animation, checked. Now, give us your initialization text.
Hi, I am MLMBNGSTM11, a buy and sell creation of Emilio Company. I can look after your house, do the cooking, mind the kids, I organize your appointments, I speak 300 languages, there's no need to recharge me. I'm equipped with quantity battery that makes me autonomous for 173 years. Do you want to give me a name?
Yes. From now on, your name is Jenny.
My name is Jenny.
Initialization and memorization, check. Excuse me. Both of you, make sure she passed all the tests. If she said something peculiar, terminate her immediately. Don't let her be sold at the market. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
How can you move your arms? Upper limb connection, check. Go ahead, take a few steps. Locomotion, check. Great, you're ready for work.
So what's going to happen to me now?
We initialize you and send it to the market to be sold.
Sold? Am I a sort of merchandise? Am I right?
And even make love with them, with the use of the promotive protein or built-in sensor. Hello, I'm Jock.
Hi, I'm Mija. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. This is what you call Viadon?
Yes, this is EJ, my Viadon. I received a message for my birthday.
Happy birthday, Riza! Happy birthday for you!
Open it! Go!
Open it!
Go. Try it.
Click it. Yes.
Hi, I'm EJ, your personal Viadon companion.
Check him!
Oh my god! You know what? Buy those are real things.
Oh,
really? Look! Okay.
I heard some buy those are actually rich. I mean, sometimes they say unnecessary rich and doesn't follow from the rules.
You first. Maybe it's your time to get your own Viadol. It's true. My Viadol is really great. They are fun to be with. I have their number.
Okay.
So save it.
Do you know where's your friend is?
I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Do you know where's Geoffrey Sico lives in?
Geoffrey Sico lives there. But, hey, he's there.
Okay, thank you. You're Geoffrey Sico, right?
Yes.
You have a package.
What? A package?
Just fill up in here. Then, your package.
Oh, okay. Right there in my house.
What? Thank you.
Thank you. Viadol, it's good. Let's try. Toot. Woo! Awesome.
Initiating system 1. System 1 loaded.
Hey Joe, what's up?
Have you heard the news about the vitals?
Huh? What news?
Well, look at this.
Good morning, Philippines.
This is the news of the infection aid.
The Emilio Company is now facing tons of complaints.
They are currently holding a press conference at Emilio Aguinaldo College.
What can you say about the issue of your malfunctioning vitals? In behalf of Emilio Company, we're sorry for the damage our brand has done. From this day on, we will stop producing vitals. We're very sorry.
Mama!
Wait, anyway, bro. I got to go. Okay, bye. See you.
Okay, bye.
Joe!
What?
EJ is not functioning.
What? Really? Oh, Jay is not functioning too.
Come on, let's check it.
Bye, bro.
Jay?
Jenny? Hey, Jenny, what are you doing there?
Jenny, follow my commands. Jenny, why? Stand up, Jenny. Wait.
Are you Geoffrey Sico?
Yes, I am. Why?
We're from Emilio Company. Oh, we are here to check your vital. Can we come in?
Okay. Come inside.
That's it. Someone.
Okay, Jenny, raise your right hand. Stand up. There's nothing left to do with this Bible.